number 77, Art Mac Record. Art helps us out here, number 77 of 56 holes. Bunker? Alrighty. Class C, Antiques, 5861. No third, second place, 28, Jim E, 59 Cadillac. First place, number 8080, a T-Bird from Don Regan, 59 Ford. Congratulations. E-Class, third place, number 4.
Congratulations, Don.
Dan Gorham, 63 Chevy. Martin, second place, number 7, Sue Jackson. Second place, it's a Plymouth 64 and a half there. First place, number 18, Sue and Bev. Oh, Sue, yeah, me, excuse me. Magnuson, the beautiful T-Bird. Class E, third place, number 45. Charlie Franklin, 67 Chevy from Washington. Second place, number 51, Ken and Lucille Malali. We'll get right here. Okay, 70 Mercury. Okay, first place, number 81, Matt Reese. 70 Dodge, it looks like. Class F, yeah, classic, 7381. No third, second place, number 9, Bob Fitton, 79 Chevy. First place, number 68, David King, 77 Chevy. Class G, classic, 82 to present. No third, second is 64, Chris Todd. The Lincoln, 96 Lincoln. Don't race that one. Okay, first place, number 61, Roy Trotter, 04 Chevy. Class H, four-door, all years. Third place, number 2, Sean Ledio. I'll get that right yet, Sean. How many years have I been practicing and I haven't got it? Third, yes. Second place, number 65, Don Carnes. And that sleeper Corvette, that Cadillac with the Corvette engine and the 6-speed, of all things. First is number 57, Randy Sebring, Riviera. Way to go. Hey, tough class, motorcycles. First place, one and only, number 29. Gene Ryland, Gene and Gina Ryland. Goldwing back there. Class K, trucks, 4x4. First place, number 58, Mark Discamps, 95 Dodge. Class L, two-wheel drive trucks. Third place, 56, Carl Hamm, 56 Chevy. Second place, number 22, Jeff Stamper, 69 Chevy. And first place goes to number 41, John and Rose Watson, 48 GMC, Conkerville. Glad to have you. Conkerville, okay. Mustangs, original restore, 64, 69, Class M, number 3, number 2, 59, Roger Moore, 66 GT Mustang. First place, number 42, Frank Swearinger, 69, lock 1, beautiful car. Swearing Jen, okay. Class N Mustangs, restored through 70. Third place, number 48, Scott Carlisle. 04 Mustang. Second place, number 1, Sandy Simcoe. And number first place is number 72, Damian Honing. 07 Ford. Oh, Class O, Mustangs modified all years. Third place, number 14, Terry McCall. 797 Ford. Second is number 83, Craig Ivy. 94 Ford. And first place goes to number 96, Michael Arnold. 2000 Ford. I guess if it's in a Mustang class, does that mean it's going to be a Ford? Sometimes wonder about me. Okay, P Street Rods, third place, number 86. Mark Ballinger, Plymouth, 34. Second place, number 62, Paul Evans.
A blue one and two other ones.
32 for two. And first goes to number 52, Reggie Weller, a 34 Chevy. Q Street Machines, third place, number 92, Mike Walker in a 55 Chevy. We need a call back on the last trophy going out there, sir. Am I going too fast? Okay, we're Class Q, second place, number 71, Joe Stevenson. North Pekin there, 56 Chevy. Yes, 92 was third in Class Q. '71 is second. And first place is 82, Rick Kratz, 69 Dodge. R, Ford Imports, third place, number 87, Jacob Cocker. A Mazda 06. Second place, number 40, Roger Look, an 02 Saab.
Yeah, yeah.
And first place, number 3, Harry Page, Mercedes-Benz 84. S, custom cars all years. Third place, number 20, Dave DeLine, 54 Chevy. Second place, number 79, Bob McManus, 54 Chevy. And first goes to number 94, Justin Ballard, 66 Chevy. T, special interest. Third place, 53, Jeremy Weller, 94 Chevy. Second, 74. Charlie, hey, that Willie come in there for you. Charlie Thompson, the Willie man here.
Thank you guys.
And first place, number 75, Dennis Deppert, a 25 Chevy. Okay, Class U, Firebirds and GTOs. No third. Second place, 73, Harry Honings. An 02 Pontiac. First place, 76, Joshua Ramsey in a 79 Pontiac. Class V Camaros. Third place, number 35, Carly Wilborn. Terry Wilborn, in the 97 Chevy.
Congratulations.
Okay, Class B Camaros, second place, number 95, Jeff Reeser, 69 Chevy. In first place, number 44, Eric Jacobson, 69 Chevy. Corvettes, Class AA. Third place, number 69, Charlie Carrington, 60 Chevy. Second place is number 66, Bill Bambrick, 59 Chevy there, Corvette. Okay, yeah, these club members, I better get their names right or I'll hear about it. There was a club member, and I messed his name up.
Last first place
in Camaros, number 44. Jacobson, Camaro, RSSS. Hey, here he comes. Okay. Back to the Corvettes. First place in the 5362 is number 78, Kurt Kiefer. Corvette 6367. Second place, number 93, Mike Leish. First place, number 17, Jim Coates, in that beautiful brown. Corvette, 6882. Number 55 in third place, Kevin Nelson. Second place, 23, Ron Rose. First place in the Corvette CC class is Mike Weber, number 39. EE 90 to 96 bet. Second place, 88, Les and Patty Albert. First place.
Thank you.
Christy, are you going to accept this trophy for first place? Where are you at? Actually, Alan did the detailing, so we better give him credit. Okay. Alan and Christy Rose. Class FF, 97 to 2004. Third place, 25, Harry Sweet. Beautiful pace car. Number 10, Bob Patton, second. And number 1, the other beautiful yellow pace car, Catherine Reese. Number 37, GG, C6s. Third place, number 36. Richard Crump.
He's got a pretty yellow car.
Second place, number 30, Pam and John Morris.
Thank you.
And first place in the C6, Rick Hayes. Number 21, Rick Hayes, first place. Class HH. Corvettes Modified, third place, number 89, Royce Number 89, Royce. Modified fat third place. Second place, car 54, where are you? David Hawkins. Second place. First place, number 24, Rick Moore. 66 there. Best of show. Number 50, Bill and Virginia Hexamer, that 27 Cadillac. Best of show. People's Choice contribution.
It's right here. Congratulations to car number 27.
It's car number 27. You are.
$144. Again, thank you all very, very much. We understand there is a storm coming. We don't know how soon it's going to get here, but there was a nasty storm down Missouri headed this way. So all of you, thank you very much. God bless. Hope to see you all next year. Thank you.
Okay, that means cruise. Keep it in the speed limit, guys, girls.